Okay, so we're gonna go on to the other system since we have all this time left. Alright, next system. Well, we gotta go back. We need probes. Where is it? This way? No. Need some probes, and we'll fuel up as well. Oh. God, you also get probes from the same place. Ploitari. Ploitari. Ta-da! Okay, we'll start with the outermost planet. Thegan. Thegan rounds out the trio of planets only scouted by space probe in this backwater solar system. A frozen ball with significant amounts of tin in its crust, Thegan has a fractional atmosphere with trace amounts of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide. Strange radiation emissions have been charted coming off of Thegan, but it is unknown if these are from radioactive elements or merely a star's radiation reflected by a high albedo surface. Alright. Scan! Rich! Yay! Oh, nice! Another Element Zero planet. Those are my favorite planets.
Probe launched.
So by the time we get these upgrades, we'll have plenty more. Element Zero. We should be able to just go ahead and get them. At least a couple of them. Okay, I muted the mic. I was coughing. Oh, you guys don't want to hear that. I guess here? Doesn't seem to be much of a change.
Launching probe.
I'm gonna double check through here for any more Element Zero. I will, however, take this platinum here as well.
Probe away.
Don't need iridium. Alright. I'm done here. Oh, this says trio of planets. I guess that were scanned or something, or found. What's it say? Because there's four planets. Trio of planets only scouted by space probe. Because there's actually four, so I guess one of them wasn't scouted by space probe. Maybe the innermost one? Sinilus. Space probes indicate that Sinilus is nowhere near as hospitable as its neighbor Zanethu. Sinilus's hydrogen-argon atmosphere is thought to be anathema to life, but the presence of borax on the surface, spawned by a boron-heavy core, indicates the planet may have once had water. Or may once have had water. Whichever way, there used to be water, possibly. Well, we're going faster, thus we don't really need stuff. We don't need the stuff that's here, anyway. Iridium.
Away.
Platinum. And I think, yeah, we've come full circle. Second planet from the sun.
Anomaly detected.
Ooh, we got an anomaly detected. Believed to be a post-garden world, Zanethu has large deposits of calcium carbonate in its sedimentary rocks, indicating it may have once had plate tectonics and even plant life. Its swirling clouds of dust and snow may have occurred more recently and blocked the sun, creating a mass extinction event. What crap. Its surface gravity is comfortable and its temperature tolerable by most sapient species. I'm gonna go here last because there's obviously something here. Let's go check out the innermost planet. It's a tiny little thing. Agella? Only known from scan data picked up by space probes, Agella is currently classified as a dwarf planet. A warm, barren rock, its thin atmosphere is composed of carbon dioxide and oxygen. Significant alumina deposits in its crust make its density and gravity very low indeed. Okay, we're rich in stuff. I'm gonna grab some platinum. Just drop by the corner store to pick up some platinum. Be right back, dear. But we needed milk! Oops, platinum, milk, milk, platinum. They're so similar. What we got here? Stuff that we don't need. Iridium and palladium. Half the time when it says it's rich, we don't need anything. It's when it says it's poor that I get excited now. Because that means there might be some limit zero. Hold on one second, guys. Okay, now I sneezed. Okay. Let's go to Zanethu, where this anomaly is.
I have detected an anomaly.
You sure have. Let's scan. So I might just go ahead and go down, so you might be watching part two of a two-part episode then. I know the reticule, I just want to get some platinum.
Probe away.
General distress. Something's damaged.
User unregistered or record damaged. Nature of incident is not recorded. Assistance is requested. General distress. User unregistered or record damaged. Nature of incident is not recorded.
Oh. So it's a distress and we have no idea what it requires. There's a lot of iridium on this planet. Alright, I'm done. Where was it again? This way? Is it marked? Yeah, I should have sent the probe after it. This would be a different way to say that. Alliance hotspot detected. Alliance sources request that all ships keep watch for signs of the missing freighter MSV Estevanico? Just 1 year ago in this sector. Any data recovered that sheds lights on the Estevanico's fate will be rewarded. Surface scans indicate the presence of a large shipwreck. Signature bears similarities to that of the Alliance merchant freighter MSV Estavanico. Structural integrity is critical. Life support is damaged, but capable of sustaining a skeleton crew. Recommend extreme caution. Let's do extreme landing. We'll do that. I hear creaking. Do I hear fire? Oh, it's only...
It's likely that searching the wreckage would provide information about the Estevanico's final hours. Warning. Disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
Let's not disturb the wreck. Why? Loose tiles? Why was I not allowed to bring squad members? Okay, let's save in case this thing just... Oh, God. Never mind. Can I go like this? Yeah. Oh, there's some iridium down there. Am I gonna be fighting anything? Cause I'm sent me up here with my myself. Oh! Oh crap! Scared the crap out of me. Whoa, this is a dead end. Yeah, this is a great idea, you know. Send your very important commander down by herself on this thing that could fall apart at any moment's notice. Obviously going down here. At least we're getting closer to ground. As we go down, I can actually see the ground, right? Or a cliff, anyway. What's up here? Awesome, though, really. Look at that. Okay, we can't go that way. Let's go this way. That was pretty alarming. Well, I can't reach that. I'm actually not sure if the birds we're hearing are in the game or outside my window, guys. That's how good it is. Where do I go? My character can't jump. That sounds like in the game, actually. Mainly I know so because I don't have those kind of bird calls. Can I drop down? Whoops. Can I drop down here? No. I can't drop down places. Oh, wait. Ah. Can I get over to that? What am I supposed to do with loose tiles? Well, I'm really not sure at this point. I'm really trying to fall to my doom, but the game's not letting me. I see. I can cross over there and then go in into the middle from that side. That's the Bernie bird. Bernie! Can I? Wait. I can cross there. Wait, what? Hold on a second. This sound is really good. It is the game. I thought it was outside my window after all. Nope. If I can get onto that and then zoop down there. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Brittany. Because here in New York, we actually do have the Bernie Bird. That's just what I call it. Bernie Bird. Bernie. Sounds very similar. Oh my god, not again. Oh, they don't let me save, so crap like this happens. You know what? But I do kind of wonder if I got myself in an unwinnable state. Because I really don't see how I can go over there. Oh my god, this freaking game. And I saved because of this. And it won't let me. Brittany. Leave me here in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna walk all the way this way.
It is likely that searching the wreckage would provide information about the Estavanico's final hours. Warning, disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
Alright, but how do I... Okay, these are the loose tiles. This whole thing. I guess, because that wasn't there. I need to get across, though. Will I die? Oh! Look at that wing, how long that is. Wait, if I shoot that... What did that accomplish? Oh! So when I get down there, I can cross... Got it. I hope you guys are being patient with me. I had no idea. I knew that's what the Bernie Bird was trying to tell me too, but I do not speak its dialect. So now we can go up here? Yay! Well, searching this told me that there's iridium here, and now I have it. Now the game... Yeah. Well, let me save. Right. So hopefully I don't get stuck in midair again. Alright. We're going here. They had iridium. They had lots of it. I don't suppose I can cross this. Nope. I would totally walk on that though. Well, not in real life. Well, this was another way. Hold on. Oh, I don't want to do that. Can I jump over? Oh, yeah. And I don't need that out. Watch, I'm able to fall off something all of a sudden. keep taking my gun out to do this. Hold on. But the way this is set up is a little awkward. Show you guys if I could, but I can't. Any more stuff gonna fall apart? And scare the crap out of me? Can I walk on this? No. I don't want to get stuck against it either. Something's gonna give any second. This is just way too straightforward. This is, isn't it? Oh! I'm not gonna plummet to the ground and die. I mean, we're really rocking back and forth here. Do I go across this? Okay. Help me, Bernie Bird! You gotta help me. Help! Carry me on your feathery wings. To my destination, which is down yonder flashing red light. I'm sorry, can birds see colors? I don't even know. Oh! Can you stop that? I missed iridium? Oh my god! Ship, you're being a pain. Let me guess, I shouldn't even go here because I'll be toppling the thing over with my weight. Oh my, that's a long way down, isn't it? Bernie! Bernie Bird, where do I go next? I want to go down to these other places. I feel like there's a bug on my ankle. Maybe because there was. And no, in real life, not in the game. I'd like to drop down to that and go across. Well, haven't I been there? Wait. Oh, wait. I missed that. Why did I miss that? Bernie! Oh, hold on a second. I keep getting itches in strange places. Alright. Down here. Stop that! Alright, unless I came from here. No, I didn't, because I would have opened this. This is most alarming. It was very irresponsible to drop me down here by myself. You couldn't send anyone else? Well, that works out. That does work out, doesn't it? That's not my idea of a good time. We have stairs we can go up. And I guess we should go up them. Because there's nothing else here. Hopefully we're not on some kind of timer that the game isn't letting me know what... Oh. Well, we can't really go up these stairs then, can we? I got scared. I thought we were going to get stuck again. How do I get up there? Across this bridge, kind of. Sort of. Which was never meant to be a bridge, was it? Don't fall down there. You know, I really don't like iridium. I mean, I like iridium, but I don't need iridium. Okay. Now it sounds like someone's shooting at the ship. Oh. You know, I was really... I wanted to go to Club Med, you know. I think I took a wrong turn in Albuquerque. I ended up here. I would like to go now, please. I want to contact my travel agent. This is really ridiculous. Mainframe access. Let me just check if anything's up here. More iridium or anything? I don't know how it's hurting me. Am I getting hit by a flying, like, bolt in the air or something? Nuts and bolts flying out? Yes, mainframe, please. Oh my. Oh yeah, it's a good time for you to fly in. Bye, MSV, whatever the hell your name is. Data retrieved, escape mission site. Only in 25. Man, chintzy. Chintzy, I tell you. At least we got some credits. 2,000 iridium found. Not that we needed any. And done. Do I have email regarding the mission?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you. An amazing find from Dr. Richard Talos, Curator, Alliance Museum of Galactic Exploration, Earth. Commander Shepard, you have our thanks for recovering the data from the MSV Estevanico. The data shows that the ship was attacked and overrun by Blood Pact mercenaries and Vorcha soldiers. According to the dated records, this was the first Alliance crew to encounter the Vorcha. How frightened they must have been. Yeah, really, those needle-sharp teeth. Those things are nasty looking. We are sending salvage crews now to recover whatever they can for the museum. Thank you again for your dedication. Well, I wanted to read the data. I wanted to read the ship logs and stuff. What the hell, man? I put my life on the line for an email. Well, and some credits and a tiny bit of experience. So thanks for watching. Next episode, we're going to fly over to help our girlfriend, Liara, finally. And, yes. Missed her. Hope I can get her to join us. We'll find out. So yeah, it's the Shadow Broker... or Lair of the Shadow Broker DLC, I take it. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.